Water, water everywhere, nor any drop to drink. A small village in Meghalaya proves the line right, where access to clean water has become an issue. The people have initiated building small dams and pipes for the collection of water flowing through streams, rivers, etc. A village by the name of Amjong, located in Umsning block of Ribhoi district, Meghalaya, with a total of 75 families, consisting of a population of 456, of which 241 are males and 215 females, welcome the festival of Sogra with great pomp, wherein people pray for the well-being and good health of their family members. Water is the basis of life, which is required for various purposes such as drinking, washing clothes, etc., the unavailability of which have caused a threat to human civilization. People fall ill due to consumption of contaminated water. The lookout for fresh and clean water have always bothered the village dwellers. They collect water from the various water storage facilities they opt for and live a healthy life. Another village in Meghalaya, Tiami, in the district of Ribhoi, which is the district headquarter, 146 km from Nongpu, has taken steps for storing clean water during rains, where the water becomes unfit for use. Water to be used efficiently should be stored in drums, tanks, and used for consumption and other household activities. Water is the most essential part of human existence. We consume water in daily life. As individuals, we should work to save and store for the future generations. We should always learn to use water judiciously, such as close the water tap when not in use, collecting rainwater for harvesting, do not cause pollution to water and other nearby places.